Hi guys and welcome to Strength Universe. Today I compare arguably two of the greatest strongmen of all time. In the four times World's Strongest Man and three-time Arnold Strongman Classic champion Brian Shaw, and he's up against Adrenus Sificus, who's also won the World's Strongest Man four times and the Arnold Strongman Classic a record eight times. The following comparison features Brian and Big T's best ever static lifts and representative performances in dynamic events, with more specific details about their performances at the end of the video. The comparison kicks off with the Max Axel Press, and Brian's personal best was achieved at the 2011 Giants Live competition in London, where he did a lift of 205kg or 452lbs, which at that time was the joint second heaviest axle press in history, along with Laurence Jarlet. But it wasn't enough to beat the 215kg world record that Adrenus had set the previous year. The axle press is followed by the truck pull, and in this instance, looking through Brian and Big C's truck pull performances over a 6-year period from 2010 to 2015, the resulting rim ratio is 4-1 in Brian's favour, and thus that is represented here with Brian taking the victory. The third comparison is a conventional deadlift, and despite the difference in the appearance of the equipment being used, both weights are pulled from the same height with bars of a similar length and flexibility. Brian's best lift was achieved at the 2017 World's Strongest Man final, where he pulled 460kg, and Big C achieved his best at the 2011 World's Strongest Man with a lift of 440kg. Despite Big C setting the new world record at the time with a lift of 440kg, it's not enough to overturn Brian's pull of 460kg. Next up is a Max Lock lift, and both our athletes achieved their personal bests in 2015. For Brian, this was at the Arnold Australia, where he pressed 200kg or 441lbs, although this was no match for the new world record achieved by Big C at the Arnold Brazil, where he pressed 228kg or 503lbs. The win on the fourth comparison was only ever going to go to Big C, who had held the log lift world record for over two decades until it was beaten by Ian Bibby earlier this year. The log lift is followed by the Hummer Tire deadlift, and Brian and Big C's best performance in this event came at the 2014 Arnold Strongman Classic, where Brian tied the world record with a pull of 512kg or 1,129lbs, before watching the world record get annihilated by Big C just a few moments later, when he pulled 524kg or 1,155lbs. The sixth comparison is a Sear dumbbell from the 2016 Arnold Strongman Classic, where the athletes had to press a dumbbell weighing 136kg or 300lbs for as many repetitions as possible within the 90 second time limit. The results that I've shown are again representative of the times that Brian and Big C have competed in the event at the same competition, where Brian has won 4 out of their 6 encounters, with Big C winning in 2010 and a draw in 2014. The penultimate comparison is the squat lift, where Brian's best performance was at the 2017 World's Strongest Man final, where they used a weight of 700lbs, and for Adrenus it was at the 2014 World's Strongest Man, where the axle weighed 725lbs.
The speed he's going at this at. Now he can just apply the power.
That's to tie Eddie Hall for the lead. That's 14. This is...
After two occasions that Brian and Big C have competed against each other in the squat lift, the result was a win for Big C in 2014 and a draw in 2017, although by this stage Big C had been suffering from an injury and was past his peak. The final event of this comparison is a Bale Tote, taken from the 2016 Arnold Strongman Classic, and this year saw the weight of the bale increase to 700 kg, or 1,543 pounds. Brian and Big C have competed in this event on three occasions, and those were in 2014, 15 and 16, with Brian coming out on top by winning two out of their three encounters. That brings us to the end of the comparison, but as shown here, when compared across a range of events, the overall result is very close, with Big C taking the win in a majority of static events and Brian in the dynamic events, which is illustrated in the following table, which suggests that Brian is arguably the better all-round athlete. But it must be considered that Big C has been competing in strongman since 1996, compared to Brian, who started in 2007, and thus they have been competing in different eras, separated by over a decade. We may be able to get a better understanding of their relative performance regardless of the era in which they competed by looking at their percentage of wins at international competitions. And here Brian has competed at 61 competitions, of which he's won 26, giving him a win ratio of 43%. And this compares to Big C, who's competed at 140 international competitions, winning 76, for a win ratio of 54%. Of course, there's a lot of variables and it's difficult to take all of these into account, such as injuries, time for preparation, depth of competitors, and the type of events. But it would be great if you could leave a comment below, letting me know who you think is a better strongman and why. I've left the athlete's social media links and credits in the description below, so please check that out and give them a follow. And finally, if you enjoyed this video, it would be great if you could help support my channel by hitting like, sharing the video, and subscribing. Thank you.